one of the things I really look for here in this festival is I want food, Filipino food. And I'm looking around right now because we had barbecue, we had chorizo, I also had an isaw, but not the chicken isaw, but the pork isaw. And they also had the, I forgot. It's just yummy. So right now I'm looking for something else that I want to try. They have this bubble tea. They also have the chicken on a stick, which is a barbecue. Gyrus grill, of course, but it's just across our hotel, so I'll just keep it for now. And to show you, there is a lot of people queuing for those food. So you have to be so patient and have an extra energy, not only to eat your food, but also to get those food for you. Because there's a lot of people who wanted to do the same thing that I wanted to do, right? And there's a stall in Seafood Connection that is there. They also have lumpia, and they have grilled chicken and popsicles. So, hold on.
Thank you. One more